Cubs, kayaking fishing. Thought I'd show you my latest endeavor. It's a canoe so my wife can go fishing with me and my stepdaughter and occasionally my son. See my mess going on. I got lots of projects going on around here. The flat and posted that many videos, but you can see I've hooked a trolling motor on it. Trying to figure out the battery situation. It's a 13-foot motion Wasatch. it's got a skeg wheel, and I'm putting a 30-pound thrust Minn Kota trolling motor on it. So I'm hoping to get to that real soon. This it came with this mount for the trolling motor, and just had to drill in some holes. I think that's going to work out real nice. I'm trying to figure out a place to mount my fish finder. Don't know if my first fishing trip will have that on there or not. Just trying to figure out how I'm going to make this work. I really wanted my wife to be able to fish with me, and my stepdaughter, and hopefully eventually my son. So it's kind of what I've got going on right now. It's kind of a small update.
Huh? I'll get it to you, that's not a problem.
Come on,
I make a mistake, I mean, I can always correct the paddle. We're in deep enough water. I mean, those boats are sitting there. Not bad, is it?
No. That's cold, Dave.
What?
I think that's okay.
Only how far the water went.
Boy, that's a lot hard rain.
Huh?
Dragon?
No. Ready to go in, or you want to do a little more?